Hi, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. The New Madrid Fault Zone is a little bit more active this last week. There's been 14 earthquakes, the largest being a magnitude 2.4. That was near Howardville, Missouri. The farthest earthquake along the New Madrid Fault Zone was in Illinois, Thomasville. 19 people reportedly felt that earthquake. One area of the New Madrid had a cluster of earthquakes. Let me zoom in here so you can see the location of that. 8 earthquakes here. They have Marston listed. Over here we got Howardville. Using Google Earth, here's the location of those earthquakes. And there's been a lot of them within the last year in this location. Look at them all. Yeah, in 1811, 1812, this is the location of that magnitude 8.5 earthquake. Made church bells ring all the way in Boston. The river flowed backwards. I'm sure you know about the history of that series of earthquakes. So using Google Earth, we'll go up to the Illinois earthquake where that one happened today, which was the 2.3. Not far from a magnitude 5.5 that occurred in 1968. Here we got Norris City over here. There you go. Yeah, this fault zone extends way south, way north. Here we got some other earthquakes. We got 2008 a 5.2, 1987 a 5.2. 7.5 here. They figured that happened about 6,100 years ago. And, yeah, they had liquefaction along the riverbanks, evidence of that that they found. Back last year, December 1st, there was a magnitude 2.2. That was probably one of the farthest ones that I mapped out going north. There we go. But this fault zone, the New Madrid fault zone, extends, yeah, over a great wide location. So they know that large earthquakes are capable, and hopefully people are prepared for any type of disaster. And those of you that follow me know that there is an ancient volcano in this location. Many people don't realize that there is an ancient volcano in this location. You might look into Hicks Dome, and there's also another location of ancient lava flows over here. If I zoom into Hicks Dome, you can see the location of that ancient volcano and the lava flows. See that? So we have 14 earthquakes within the last week. Did you feel any of these earthquakes? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm also on Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter. And if you wish to support my work, I'm on Patreon. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.